Hello guys, so today I'm going to do Fortnite Chapter 5 Season 3 Week 0 Quests. Destroy 150 objects while in a vehicle. To do this, we have to just drive a vehicle into stuff and it will destroy itself. We have to destroy 150 of them. Visit Redline Rig, Brutal Beachhead and Nitro Dome. These are the three new locations on the map. And the best bet is to land at one, take a car and go to all of them. And this quest is done as well. Deal 250 damage to opponents with explosive weapons. So these nitro fists don't count as explosive weapons, I just checked. I think this is the only explosive weapon. This cover fire boom bolt, or I think there might be more. So let's just use this one as an example. We can use it at these as well. Fully fuel or repair a vehicle. To do this, we have to land at a gas station and refuel a car using the gas pumps, or we can just use the service station to repair it. There are two ways to do this quest. We have to just pick up the gas can and then refuel it. Travel 2000 meters while boosting. So we have to get in a vehicle and press the boost button, which varies from console to console and gaming device to gaming device. So we have to just use it and boost